view and share your recording, and even trim it into highlights of the most important segments. After logging into the Zoom web portal, navigate to the Recordings tab and view your cloud recordings. Click any recording to see a list of its associated files. Depending on your settings, and if you stopped and restarted the recording, this might include more video files, audio files, or transcript files. Here you can also edit the name of the recording, download the files, copy a shareable link, or delete the recording. Click the play icon to preview your recording through Zoom's built-in video player. This is also how your audience will see it if you choose to share it through a link. Optionally, enter full screen. Press the escape key to leave full screen. Remember that the layout of a cloud recording appears in whichever configuration you chose in your settings. For example, in this preview, the shared screen appears on the left and the speaker is on the right. You can also see the auto-generated transcript to the right of the player window. Within the transcript, you can search for a keyword to skip to the segment where the word was said. Want to show only a specific part of your recording? Set a playback range so that it starts and ends at the times you specify. Click on the scissor icon in the bottom right corner of the video player window. A prompt will appear informing you that the viewers will only be able to watch the recording within the playback range you set in the shareable link. However, if you enable viewers to download the recording, they can access the full-length recording and all relevant files. Drag the sliders to where you want viewers to start and stop watching the recording. Click Save. To make edits, click on the scissor icon again and adjust the playback range. Note that the host will always see the full video preview through their account. The audience will only see the selected playback range once shared through a link. You can also create recording highlights so that your attendees can watch what's most important. Note that the highlights must be enabled in your advanced cloud recording settings to use the feature. Highlights differ from setting a playback range in a couple of ways. First, you can select several highlights rather than only trim the beginning or end. Second, your audience can still watch the entire recording if they'd like. Highlights simply create an easy option to skip around in the video according to the host's recommendations. You can also save the highlights as a new video, which we'll cover in a moment. If you want to create highlights for your recording, click Add Highlights, or if you've already created some, Edit Highlights. In fact, Zoom's intelligent player may have already chosen a few for you. Easily remove or add highlights by dragging your cursor across video segments in the player bar. When you're ready, click Done. You can also save all of one video's highlights as a new, single clip so that your audience only sees the segments you want them to see. Name the clip something different from the original file, then click Save Now. You will be notified via email when the new clip is ready and it will appear in your recordings page. Now that you've gotten your recording set up exactly how you like it, let's share it. Click the name of the video to navigate back to the recording details and then click Share in the top right corner. You have the option to change some video permissions and settings here. Share the recording publicly so that anyone with the link can view it or only authenticated or signed in users to view it. If you only want the recording available for a period of time, click to enable Add Expiry Date to the link. You can choose for it to expire in 3, 7, or 30 days or select a custom date. Allow or disable viewers from downloading the recording and seeing the transcript. Enable View Recording on Demand if you want users to register before watching the recording. This is a great way to capture valuable insights on who was viewing the recording. To keep your recording secure, enable a passcode users must have to view the video. Optionally, set your own passcode that adheres to the requirements. Once you're finished, copy the sharing information with the click of a button and paste it into an email, chat, event page, or other communication tool. Now go and share your meeting or webinar for the world to see.